The practice of fixating or putting up a mezuzah comes from a biblical ordinance that is found in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 6, verse 9. You shall write them on the doorposts of your house and on your gates. The prophetic act is made whole by the sign that the residence or establishment will have greater protection starting at its doors. A mezuzah is a case containing a scroll with a biblical passage on it. In your mezuzah, you will place the passage with words derived from apostolic blessings every month of the year of Joel. The mezuzah should be eternally fixed. It is placed 7 palms from the floor on the right-hand corner of your door, where everyone can see it inclined to a 45 degrees angle facing the residency. The mezuzah should be placed in the front door of your house or establishment, but it can also be placed on every door frame of the house. The mezuzah is a spiritual symbol inspired by the Word of God that says, God is my protector, my shadow, and my guider. God guard my going and my coming now and forever. All the apostolic blessings are put inside the mezuzah. On its outside, one Hebrew word symbolizing life, peace, and prosperity is engraved on it that has the power to remove the angel of death.